Hello everyone and welcome to The Break Run. Today we're here at Casino Pier in Seaside Heights, New Jersey. So this year the Jersey Shore got a lot of new exciting additions. First of all, Hydrus just opened right behind us at Casino Pier in Seaside. We also got Playland's Castaway Cove in Ocean City, New Jersey. They got the new awesome SNS launched coaster GaleForce. And down in Wildwood at Morey's Piers, they got the whole retracking of their Nor'easter roller coaster. So first let's start off with Hydrus. We just got off it like a dozen times. How was it?
Well, first of all, this is my very first Gerstlauer Eurofighter that I've ever ridden. So again, didn't really know what to expect going into it, but I was beyond impressed.
It was awesome.
It was awesome. So starting from the top, obviously the drop is awesome. You get awesome airtime coming right off the drop.
And like, the coolest thing is like when you go over, you just see the ocean and you just like dive. You get some awesome airtime as you go right.
It's awesome. And you only have lap bars on this.
Yeah.
Which is not very common on a Gerstlauer Eurofighter.
Yeah.
And it was smooth, it was intense, it was forceful, it was short.
It was short, but
you know what?
It's really compact, they had to do it.
For what it was, I think it was awesome.
Yeah,
awesome.
And I think it marks a really important step in this park's legacy because about 5 years ago in 2012, most of the park got destroyed by Hurricane Sandy, and everyone remembers the iconic Jetstar, the blue coaster in the water. So this is their first major addition. They got a giant boardwalk expansion. They got this awesome coaster. So it's great. This is perfect. This is exactly what they needed.
It shows them taking a step forward and moving on from their path.
And it's awesome. They couldn't have gotten a better addition for this park.
And also this massive Ferris wheel they added this year as well. Yeah. That wasn't the only thing they added to. The Ferris wheel and Hydrus. So this is a big, big, big year for Casino.
So I was really surprised by this coaster. It was definitely awesome. I just seen the background. I really enjoyed it. It was so good. We just rode it like a dozen times and we're probably just going to go back and ride it again.
Very rewritable.
Yeah. And now we also, yesterday we rode GaleForce at Playland's Castaway Cove. How was that ride?
That blew me away. Literally, GaleForce, as in the storm, blew me away.
Yeah, it was awesome coaster. It was so intense.
Going into it, I was thinking, man, this is going to be pretty cool. You know, it's going to be pretty cool. I wasn't expecting anything too great, but I got off. I was like,
I was really shaking how intense it was. And it was kind of cool because it was supposed to be open last year, but they had so many problems with it. It was definitely worth it. Like it was such a surprise for like that small part to get such a big addition.
And when you're there, you're thinking, man, it's probably gonna look out of place. It fits.
Yeah,
it fits.
It fits
pretty well.
Yeah.
And here's the other thing. So going into this, going into GaleForce, I'm thinking in the back of my head, how's this gonna compare to the Skyrocket 2, Mirage Skyrocket 2? And I'm thinking, it's probably not gonna be able to be. It's the first of its kind. I get on it, not even a competition.
Yeah,
it's better. The Skyrocket 2 away. Yeah.
I know. I definitely hope we see more parks adding this type of style coaster around the world.
And I can see them adding a few different elements into them as well.
Yeah, change them up. Maybe add them at like Six Flags Cedar Fair parks.
You know?
Yeah. Like change it up a little bit, like same type of model.
Right, exactly.
So now last one, the Great Nor'easter at Morey's Piers.
Yes.
It's a Vekoma SLC coaster. You've seen them throughout different parks, different Six Flags parks. They're really rough rides. So they retracked the whole thing, kind of like the Incredible Hulk at Islands Adventure.
Yep.
They just strapped the whole ride and rebuilt it, except like the station and lift hill.
And they also put the next generation Vekoma SLC trains on there as well.
So we did that. How was that?
I think it's safe to say that was the best Vekoma SLC I've been on.
Absolutely, yeah. Because usually those rides are so painful, you just like get a brain aneurysm and not want to do it again.
Yeah.
But literally, we rode it five times because it was that good. I was never excited to ride one of those rides before.
We were even saying as we were getting off the ride, and even while we were riding, it felt so much faster.
It felt more intense, yeah.
And intense than your average Vekoma SLC.
Yeah, it really surprised me. So
just
in general, you got Jersey Shore got three new additions this year. All coasters, they were all really, really good.
Right. And if you look at the state of Jersey itself, even Great Adventure got Battle for Metropolis.
That was also really good.
That's another addition. So Jersey, I would say, had an A+ year.
Yeah. Everything was fantastic. It blew me away. I loved all three of those new additions for this year. So
absolutely.
It was just awesome. Yeah. All right. So have you rode either Hydrus, GaleForce, or the new Nor'easter? If you have, let us know in the comments below how it was.
Thanks for watching, guys. Have a great day.
Bye.